My name is Shokwe Pitchford, and I'm running for state representative. The cost of prescription drugs is outrageous. As big pharmaceutical companies continue ripping off working families, we have to slash the price of prescription drugs, create bipartisan oversight panels to keep companies honest, and protect people with pre-existing conditions, like those suffering from the long-term effects of COVID-19. This isn't a political issue, it's personal. And to others, it's life or death.